This video will introduce you to the Proofpoint Digest, a daily summary of the emails in your spam quarantine. Once a day at 2 p.m., a digest email will be sent to everyone whose email is protected by Proofpoint. The digest contains links to emails in your quarantine and will only be sent if new email was quarantined since your last digest. Emails will only remain in your quarantine for 14 days, so be sure to review the digest for potential messages you want delivered to your inbox. From within the email digest, you can take several actions on email that was quarantined without needing to log into the spam quarantine portal. To view an email without releasing it from the quarantine, click View. To have a quarantined email delivered to your inbox, click the Release link on the corresponding email. To release an email and add the sender's email address to your Safe Senders list, click Safe List. This will ensure that no email from this sender will be blocked in the future. You can also request an email with the current list of addresses on your Safe and Blocked Senders list. To do this, click the Request Safe Block Senders List link. To report messages that are not spam, click on the Not Spam link. You can also go directly to your spam quarantine portal by clicking Manage My Account from the top of the digest. In the spam quarantine portal, you can look at all the messages in your quarantine, add email addresses or domains to your lists, review which of your email aliases are protected by Proofpoint, and change your spam filtering level. For more information on Proofpoint spam protection, visit the spam management website at rochester.edu/IT/spam.